Greetings.
There you are.
Your next timeline destination is when Goku and the others return to the future. We can't let another change happen.
Zamasu and Goku Black haven't disappeared, and the situation looks grim. In the proper timeline, Goku and the others managed to survive to come up with a plan to defeat Zamasu and Black.
It'll be pretty tricky to get away from Zamasu and Black this time around, now that they're this powerful. Anyway, just do your best to keep Zamasu and Goku Black busy.
This doesn't look good. Black and Zamasu both have that strange energy. Goku and Vegeta are... Oh no! They've been defeated already?
Stop worrying. Your partner can take care of rescuing Goku and Vegeta.
You need to go with Trunks now to hold off Goku, Black, and Zamasu.
You should learn when to quit.
Now stains the ugliness of humanity. We shall cleanse it and bring beauty back to the world.
That, of course, is our zero mortal plan.
What the hell are you talking about? All you're doing is senseless slaughter!
Oh, really? You see, I would argue that your sins are far more severe than ours.
Sins?
How many times have you jaunted into the past? We know what you've done. A mere human breaking one of the gods' taboos again and again.
Trunks, you saved Goku's life. You know he was supposed to die of a heart virus. Tisk, tisk. If he had died as he was fated, I would never have had to seek out this body.
The one who created this world is you. Don't you see, Trunks? It is nothing less than human pride.
that brought this about.
I only wanted to save everyone!
Time is the realm of the gods alone. The only thing awaiting one who has trespassed into that realm is a swift death sentence. Are you listening, human?
You can call me a criminal if you want, but I've got a sentence of my own for you, Black!
What?
This can't be.
What is that power? Is my job. You, head back to my father's tunnel and find a way to defeat him.
Hold on! Hold on a little longer! Your partner is coming to help Goku and Vegeta. Is it over? Thank goodness. Your partner was able to get Goku and Vegeta back to the time machine safely.
Oh, that's great! Leave the rest to Trunks and hurry on back.
Very impressive. A rare genius in...
It's good to have you back. Both of you did really well.
With your correction, history is back on track. Sorry it was so hectic. What can we do about Zamasu, though? How could he think up something so terrible as this Zero Mortal plan? I'm telling you, kids these days, they take a crazy idea and really run with it.
Oh no, again?
Oh, don't tell me there's more changes.
The time anomaly is in the final battle against Zamasu.
All right, I'll be tagging along for this one. I won't let Zamasu get away with this. I'll sit him down and give him an earful.
Think for a minute, old man. You think a stern lecture will actually turn him around? Just think about what would happen if your actions got in the way of our good patrollers.
But... But I could.
Don't worry, old man. I'm sure they'll give Zamasu a few good licks for you, too.
Fine, then. Well, you heard the lady. Get going!
The enemy has split up, so we'll split up to fight them, too. You'll face Zamasu. And you can fight Goku Black.
You!
Who the hell is that? Are there two blacks?
Hey, Kakarot. It's been a while.
Turbis! What is he doing there? Did he come through that rift Goku Black made with that weird size? Is that a rift in time? There's always in space-time like that. This time place wasn't ever be used for such bold mischief.
This is an unexpected chance. Now I can finally have my revenge on you.
I don't know who this guy is, but he doesn't seem to like you very much, does he? You look so similar, but you still follow. How shameful. Wiping out humanity really would be a service to the universe.
Hey, you look just like me too.
Don't be absurd. You're a mortal and I am a god. The rules are different.
Well then, I guess I'll take this opportunity to pare down the number of similar faces.
What? Huh? What's the problem, Kakarot?
I think I just dropped something.
Please, 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 don't tell me Goku has dropped the fucking Zamasu! What an idiot! Zamasu has used the Dragon Balls to become immortal! Senno is our only hope! He's the only one who has the power to stop him now!
Pay attention! This isn't the time to worry about that!
I guess you're right. Forget.
You fool! How could you?
Die! You're strong. Too strong for just me.
But I'm not the only one you should be worried about.
What?
It looks like you're rather unpopular.
Now, I shall show you the ultimate apex.
The tippy top!
Move it! I don't have time to deal with you!
Thank you.
Very good. You were worth all that waiting.
Seems like things turned out okay over there.
That's not exactly right. The truth is, well, I'll tell you about it later.
We have no choice. Playtime is over. For continuing to ignorantly blaspheme the gods, these mortals shall witness true divine power.
So, the time is ripe, then?
Hearken, mortals!
Kneel before our radiance. I am justice given form. I am the world. Now venerate the most noble, and immortal and supremely powerful god, Zamasu! I can feel it. Two powers merging together in my one body. A body with limitless power and immortality. This power that fills me, it is rapture. Rapture. Yes, this is true justice!
You have seen such power! Drunk, protect Momo and mine! Yes!
Hey, old man! Did you have something this time?
What I was going to say, that fool Goku dropped the button to call Zeno.
Are you kidding me?
Listen well, for I am the sun that lights this world. That light shall be known as justice. I, Zamasu, am the wisdom, the law, and the power of the universe. Be gone from where my light shines. The Zero Mortal Plan starts today. It will be complete when all remaining life has been extinct. Perfect world,
Jasmine. What are you saying?
Your head has swollen enough, Zamasu! I'll bring it back down to size!
Morgan. The time has come to open the earth and wash everything away. Rejoice, for the world of God is at hand.
Wow. I don't have the slightest clue what he's talking about.
Light and justice strike me! God capable of wiping out evil is worthless!
Zamasu looks to be falling apart!
Zamasu is immortal. But Black isn't. The balance between his soul and his body is collapsing. We only have one hope for Zamasu. Goku and Vegeta need to fuse into Vegito.
This is the final battle. Keep Zamasu focused on you until the Saiyan fusion is complete.
If anyone can do it, it's you two. Good luck!
I know very well who you are. I had destroyed the gods. but my work was incomplete. Tell your masters this. When I am done here, you are next.
Is he? We don't let that happen. Hey, come back immediately. I have a new job for you. That's the big idea. Keep an eye on things here. I know it's hard, but you can do it.
Vegeta, if we don't fuse and combine our powers, we don't stand a chance of beating that guy. You understand that too, right?
Damn it! Fine, I'll put up with your crap for 1 hour!
You aren't even worth.
Seems like things turned out okay over there.
That's not exactly right. The truth is, well, I'll tell you about it.